We look really bad. But we woke up early this morning, sat for like 2 hours, and then got ready. So now we're continuing the Charlie situation and seeing how his hawk is. I don't really know what that one's called. I guess it's his hawk, but like a little bit above his hawk. So it's kind of like his knee, actually. But now we're gonna see how it is. And then we're gonna have to put more stuff on it too this morning. So he has some marks. Oh, it looks better. It's healing up nicely. It's still a little bloody. We'll put more on it so we can go over.
I think he's like New Year's, like before he got like early.
You mean late?
Yeah, sorry. Oh, my hair doesn't break probably today. Oh. So it's probably why he has to go. So we'll go over what the tuck rooms, bring our hydro flasks over there, and then we'll get more of that stuff, and we can either put it before or after that.
He was supposed to go.
Okay, so we'll put more on it. So it's a rainy day and windy. So I'm here with Charlie, and this is a update. So when I came here, I forgot that he got cuts from when we turned them out together. So this is gonna be a mini update. I'm going to check up on him, show you guys. It's gonna be like a 2-minute video, maybe less. And I'm gonna put some of this stuff on it, and we'll see how it goes.